that being able to be true to who you are, the values that you've been raised with, and taking pride is a very big part of being a woman. And with Hindu traditions, it safeguards you in such a way that you can rise to leadership roles and still be truthful to Hindu values.